varsity Lighties, third varsity Lighties Grand. Third varsity Lighties Grand at race 23. 140 start at the 2012 Eastern Sprints, left to right. Cornell, Navy, Harvard, Yale, Princeton, Dartmouth. Cornell, Navy, Harvard, Yale, Princeton, Dartmouth. We're getting wind now.
Let's see what we get here.
.9, 8.2, 9.7. That's as measured along the course. 3.4, 2.7, 3.2. And it's up on the bridge, so it's probably distorted. But it's here some relative measures. Then it was a little backdraft right there, and it went backwards, and now it's going forwards again. So a little gusty. Temperature 82 degrees, we'll call it. 12 miles an hour, the wind. Let's see what else happens here. Kind of gusty wind. So this is the third varsity lightweights grand final at Cornell, Navy, Harvard, Yale, Princeton, Dartmouth left to right. They are coming southbound on Lake Quinsigamon. The bridge in the background is Interstate 290, where it crosses the north part of Quinsig. I'm up on the Route 9 bridge on the south part of the course, about halfway through the relay. Left to right, Cornell, Navy, Harvard, Yale, Princeton, Dartmouth. Race 23, Eastern Sprints. Third varsity alights. Through about, I think, the last 500 meters. Left to right, Cornell, Navy, Harvard, Yale, Princeton, Dartmouth, third varsity, Lighties, grand final, race 23, Eastern Sprints, 2012.
buoy in the foreground is your finish line. God, that boat on the right just keeps zipping right out of my view. Sorry, fellas.
Grading this one out to Cornell in a command performance. Harvard in second. I think I got to give that to Navy in third. Dartmouth fourth. Yale in fifth and Princeton in sixth. That's the third Varsity Lighties Grand Final. Left to right, lane one. Cornell, your first place boat. Navy in lane two came in third. Harvard, lane three, second place. Yale, I have in fifth. Out of lane four. Princeton coming in sixth out of lane five. And Dartmouth placing fourth out of lane six. Your winner, Cornell. There you go, boys.